It's a Q-tip production.
Alright. This video.
Enemy Spartans are
on real estate taxes and other liens. A lien is a claim of a creditor or taxing authority against the real property of a debtor that is used as security to ensure repayment of the debt. A lien is not an ownership interest in real estate. It is an encumbrance that transfers with its run with the land and lessens its value or impairs its use because of its binds all successive owners until paid or cleared. If a debtor defaults a payment of debt secured by property, the lien holder can force the sale of the property or acquired title. Creation of a lien may be voluntary if it is created by action of the property owner, such as a mortgage, or involuntary if it is created without the property owner's express permission. It may also be statutory if it is permitted by statute or equitable if it is granted by a court. A general lien affects all of a debtor's property, both real and personal. A specific lien affects only identified property. Priority of liens determine the order in which claims will be satisfied, which equals paid off. Generally, the first lien to be recorded will take priority, but real estate taxes and the special assessments usually take priority over all other liens. If a junior lien is foreclosed, the property is still subject to prior liens. A subordination agreement between lien holders can be used to charge the order of priority. Real estate taxes are ad valorem taxes based on the value of property tax. Property assessments are conducted by county or township tax assessors or appraisers. Assessed value is generally based on sale prices of comparable properties. An equalization factor may be applied to correct inequalities in statewide tax assessments. The tax rate for each taxing body is computed separately and may be expressed in mills. A mill is 1/1000 of a dollar, or 0.001. Mills may be shown as dollar per hundred or $1,000 of assessed value. Delinquent taxes can be collected through a tax sale following statutory notice requirements. The taxpayer usually has equitable right of redemption any time before a tax sale. The state may allow a statutory right of redemption following a tax sale. If there are no bidders at the tax sale, the property may be forfeited to the state. Special assessments are levied and create a lien on property that benefits from public improvements, such as properties located in a local improvement district, which is called a LID, and are always specific and statutory, but may be voluntary or involuntary, and are usually paid in annual installments over a period of years. A mortgage lien is a voluntary lien given to a lender by a borrower or as security for a real estate loan. A lien takes effect when the lender records the document in the county where the property is located. First, mortgage lien on a property when recorded has priority over other liens, except for tax liens. Subsequent liens are junior liens. A mechanics lien is a specific involuntary lien that gives a security interest in real property to persons or companies that perform labor or furnish material to improve the property. A mechanics lien is filed when an owner has not fully paid for work, or their general contractor has been compensated but has not paid subcontractors or suppliers of materials. a property owner who did not order improvements that are being made should execute post and report a notice of non-responsibility to be relieved from possible lien claims.
Give me a sec.
A judgment, a decree issued by a court, is a general and voluntary equitable lien on both real and personal property owned by a debtor, and it must be filed in every country in which the judgment debtor owns property. While a lawsuit is pending, a lis pendens can be filed to give notice of an action pending relating to the title or possession of real property and establish priority of the claimant, and a writ of attachment can be sought from the court to authorize the sheriff to seize the property that the debtor may attempt to transfer. A writ of execution can be obtained from the court to enforce a judgment. Estate and inheritance tax liens are general statutory and voluntary liens that encumbrance a deceased person's real and personal property and are normally paid or cleared in a probate proceeding. A lien for Montebello's utilities is a specific, equitable, and voluntary lien on the property of the owner who uses to pay bills for money on multiple utility services. A corporation franchise tax lien is a general statutory and voluntary lien on real property and personal property owned by the corporation. An IRS tax lien is a general statutory and voluntary lien on all real personal property held by a delinquent taxpayer. It does not supersede previous recorded liens, which is also true of most state income tax liens.